Hello, my name is Liang Jishan, and welcome to Butterfly Training Tips.
This Butterfly Training Tip comes by way of Jishan Liang, and it focuses on forehand loop transition as well as footwork. This sequence consists of the following: forehand loop from underspin from the middle of the table, forehand loop from topspin from the middle of the table, forehand loop from topspin from the middle of the backhand court, and forehand loop from topspin from the backhand corner. This drill will improve your ability to transition from underspin to topspin with the forehand loop, as well as the footwork steps from the middle of the table to the backhand corner. This drill being done in sequencing order like the game will make it easy to pinpoint which particular shot or combination of shots is polished off or what needs attention. The forehand loop is the most dominant attack shot in table tennis, and implementing this sequence will give you a high level of comfort with how this shot is executed. Stay tuned for more training tips.